Right, here we have it. Dinner tonight. Stir-fried vegetables, rice and fish. We've got mackerel. And we've also got white fish, which I'm not sure what the white fish is. But very healthy, very nice. And that's why I'm feeling a bit flat, is because it's dinner time and I need to eat. Ready to get myself ready, prepared for tomorrow's hard day. And it'll be exactly 7 weeks, 49 days until Olympic triathlon. But today's been a good day. And to round off, it's a good day. I'm having one glass of rosé. So cheers. Or salut and bon appetit. Thank you.